Hello everyone, and welcome back to Doom. This ritual thing that I've been trying to do from the last episode has been kicking my rear end in, so I'm not going to do it anymore. So yeah, we're just going to move on and forget that I ever had to do it. He thinks there's secrets about. And he also thinks I'm dead. Yeah. I'm having that type of morning. Just the thing with that ritual is the enemies wouldn't spawn. They'd take forever to spawn, which is hard when you're on a time limit. But also, they'd spawn in extremely random locations, making it hard for me to actually track them down to kill them. There. I can. I don't think I'm supposed to be up here, but. Be up here anyways. I'm gonna get a kill on that douche guy who kills me. Oh, I messed up. Because I really do think there's secrets about here. And me up. I think there's secrets all the way over there. Secret? Secret sensors are going off the charts. And that's how I get. Right, I'm not too sure. So we're just gonna fail to jump and come back another time. The game's kind of slow at the moment. I don't know what's causing that. Got a checkpoint at least. No, don't go down. Shall I go across? What's that? Demons! I'm coming for you. coming for you. Hello. The game is very slow and sluggish for me at the moment. I don't know what's causing it. I think there's a thing in here. Where I was supposed to go. Stone bomb. Thank you, little robot friend. Stone bomb is most helpful. Grab the full set of armor. So now I have essentially 200. Oh, big jump!
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Boss fight? Yep, he thinks it's boss fight done.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC. Home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure energy into clean, controllable Argent energy.
I got things to go. I can come up here now. Hey, Switch. Where are you? Okay, so, I already killed one. So I must kill the other one as well. Where is I now? Or do I jump on? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Is this a platforming segment or? Okay, I'm breaking the game. Do I follow this? Secret. Take that, buddy boy. Boss fight time? I got a feeling this is boss fight time. It is boss fight time!
Presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, Toby's down. Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to kill you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
What do you mean? I'm kind of annoyed and get to do the story kill on the tubbies. No, it said bring me up. Not down. Up. Okay, so it wasn't a boss fight. So I climbed up onto this.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Notice. So what do you want me to do? Over here. Do a double jump? Climb the Tower of Power. So where I'm
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Okay. Can we please something? I'm gonna leave this episode off here. In the next episode, we'll do more stuff. Probably fight a boss as well. I'm gonna upgrade ammo this time. So yeah, in the next episode we'll do some more stuff.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
So yeah, I'll see you all in the next one. Cheerio!